be nice to me again so I can be your friend, but I'm not gonna be your friend because you wanna be so annoying and steal my stuff. That's not what's gonna happen. So I must get revenge to you. And that's how it's gonna work from now on. Takes my stuff, because next time when you take my stuff, I'll smack you on the top of your forehead. Your elbow will come out, smack you very hard. Nobody dare play with me, because if y'all play with me, y'all gonna see what happening to you, and it gonna be funny. It ain't gonna be funny when you get your mom called again, and when you be crying, and then you'll be fake crying to keep make yourself cry again, and it ain't gonna be my fault. That's what you get for stealing my stuff, little kids. It get on my last nerve, and I hate it. I really hate it. So you better leave me alone before I kick you every day. Wouldn't like it because it would be hurting. You had to go to the nurse.
Did Talia say anything to you today?
No. She started being nice to me. I'd be nice back to her. But I still didn't care. I was still not her friend. She take my stuff again. Watch when you be nice to me, I'll be mean to you the whole entire day. Until you leave. Now be happy. Cause told my I don't wanna leave. I don't wanna go with my annoying sister. Well, I want you to leave because I wanna be with your annoying little dumb head. Never know how to say sorry. And one of the first thing you should have said, "Hi Naya, I'm so sorry." That's the first thing you say. And that's the end of the conversation, little girl, a little boy. Steal from me again. Watch what's gonna happen to your face. And your whole body.